36 female SNL co-workers come out in Al Franken's defense. Women who worked with Senator Al Franken during his time at Saturday Night Live wrote a letter showing their solidarity with the lawmaker and defending his character. "Please, women, stop doing this. When a man does wrong and admits doing wrong, let his character carry the consequence. We don't need to mitigate the damage to him. Let him absorb the damage. Let other men watch him absorb the damage without women at his side. Anything else excuses behavior that our culture desperately needs to change. Bad move, ladies. Just because he didn't assault you doesn't mean he didn't assault his accuser. And, no matter what, this isn't about you. Don't make it about you. This isn't your conversation. This is why victims are afraid to speak out. Just because you don't want it to be true doesn't make it a false claim. I think of this as dirty Democrats doing what they do best, defending other dirty Democrats. With Franken, you have a photo that proves what he did, there's no question about it, it's there and it's undeniable. His political affiliation shouldn't give him a pass, but then the dirty left will never change. What are your thoughts about these women standing beside Franken and giving him cover? Share your thoughts below in the comment section and add this to your Facebook, Twitter timeline.